In Indonesia, we call competency dasar. The first one, we have to write down the point of core competence. You can see in that, for the basic competence, we have to divide into some indicators. For example, the first basic competence, I choose indicator of 3.1.1. It means that 3 is core competence and 0.1 is basic competence. When then 1 again is about indicator. Is Last picture.